When someone has opposite viewpoints. Hello, y'all. I'm Diana Breanne. As y'all know, I don't give advice, suggestions, or information. I just share with you my perspective, as is with this topic. And I hope you like, share, subscribe with all five of my channels. Links are pinned to the top of the comment section below. If you connect with me, I will likely connect back with you as well, with all five. So I got to thinking about when someone thinks very differently than we do, when we are very opposite in our viewpoints. Can it rub you the wrong way? Well, I think sometimes it can, especially if it involves politics, religion, certain topics that I don't usually discuss unless it's with someone very close to me, because I find that 50% of the people you're going to rub the wrong way and you may lose a friendship. So I'm going to give you a little example. Recently, I was having a phone conversation with a friend and we got to talking, and all of a sudden she brought up a topic and was very opinionated about it, and it was very opposite of my opinion. And I started to say something, and then as I started to say it, she sort of cut me off a little bit, but I don't think she meant to. I think she was just very much involved in what she was saying. And so I hesitated, and then I did not continue on. I actually changed the subject. And we both had very different viewpoints on this subject. And I find that for me, I try to stay away from subjects that could be polarizing. And so that way I can maintain a friendship, because I have a lot of friends that don't think the way I do, and I don't think the way they do. And so, you know, if I want to have any kind of relationship or friendship, I'm going to have to stay away from certain topics. I know some people can discuss those topics, but that's a very rare relationship if you have that, where you can talk to somebody openly, honestly, who has polar opposite viewpoints without getting into any kind of difficulty in that conversation. And so for me, I just chose immediately to change the subject, which I did. I don't know whether she noticed I changed the subject or not, but I did. And so, you know, I limit my conversational topics, especially with people I know that may have opposite viewpoints or very unlike viewpoints, because you know what? It's usually not worth the friendship. We're usually not going to change anyone's mind. They're not going to change ours. And often it will produce unnecessary friction in that relationship. So for me personally, I just changed the subject. May God bless you. I hope you like, share, subscribe, and I hope to talk to you soon again. Bye-bye.